about climate change, but I will simply point out that I think in academia we all agree that the temperature on Mars is exactly as it is here. Nobody will dispute that, yet there are no coal mines on Mars. There's no factories on Mars that I'm aware of. So I think what we're looking at is something much greater than what we're going to do, that the temperature on Mars is exactly as it is here, that the temperature on Mars is exactly as it is here, that the temperature on Mars is exactly as it is here. As you sit there in your chair with your data, we sit up here in ours with our data and the constituents and stuff behind us. The temperature on Mars is exactly as it is here.